Hello everyone. Today, I will share my 3v3 PvP setting with you guys. I'm not sure how this translates in English, but you can set up your skill tree and attributes only for PvPs here. So if you set up your build here, it will become automatically active for PvPs. They changed the system with the Season 2 and I think it is one of the best patches they did. So, the main objective of Destroyer PvP build is to equip yourself with as many super armor and immobilizing skills as possible. Destroyer in 3v3 is probably one of the best classes as many of his skills cover a lot of area and can take a beating and still survive without as much damage other classes would take. So I try to mark two of the other team players as our two members can jump on one of them. So, let's take a moment to have a look at my skill tree and the tripods. Now, let's jump straight into action. I'm not the best PvP player because I focus more on the PvE contents, but I hope you got the idea. Thanks for watching. See you next video. Bye bye.